Welcome. We are going to continue working on pronunciation, this time with joining words together. So when do we join words together? For example, when a vowel at the beginning of a word follows a final consonant, the two words are run together. For example, is it a boy? Is it a boy? Because of this linking, the words in a sentence do not always sound the same as when we say them individually. If you learn to do this, your English will sound smooth and natural. So let's see more about it. There you have some examples. If you pronounce it individually, if you pronounce those words individually, you can notice that there is not smooth in your speaking. So when there are some words that ends with a consonantal sound and with a vowel sound, the other, you're going to pronounce like this. Talk about it. Talk about it. Walk along the road. Walk along the road. Turn it off. Turn it off. Give it away. Give it away. So it is pronounced like just one single words and one single sentence that we have three words there. There are basically two types of linking. So one is the consonant with a vowel. We link words ending with a consonant sound to words beginning with a vowel sound. And the other case is vowel to vowel. We link words ending with a vowel sound to words beginning with a vowel sound. So let's see the examples here. In the first case, linking consonant to vowel, when a word ends in a consonant sound, we often move the consonant sound to the beginning of the next words if it starts with a vowel sound. For example, in the phrase turn off, turn off. Remember that it's the sound that matters. In the next example, have ends with the letter E, but the sound itself is V. So we link have, we don't say have, we say have, and we link it to the next word, a, which begins with a vowel sound. In the case of linking vowel to vowel, when does it occur? When one word ends with a vowel sound and the next word begins with a vowel sound. We link the words with a sort of W or Y sound. If your lips are round at the end of the first word, we insert a W sound. For example, we have too often. Too is a vowel sound and often is a vowel sound. So we say too often, too often. Who is? I am, and we have I am. The end, there you have the end, the end. Muchas gracias por su atención.